on the left of your screen and OSU on the right. I know my screen is fucking white. We're getting ready to start here.
Yeah!
says he's a thrower. No for his catch.
Out here in the basketball. Good rebound.
the drop that we hit the ground, so I don't know what counts as. full stirrups warning. Next one, when your captain goes out.
Oh!
see down to five people. Yep, she's got a 10 count. We're counting up all the balls. Make sure they're all the balls here.
Sorry, 5 and a half time, but pretty much it always ends up being 15. I'm here with Ryan Ginsberg. He's the president of OSU. Fortunately, as you can see, he's out of commission for a little bit. So first half, what do you guys think? What are you going to change?
We were really competitive in that first half. We got both points. We were very close to the end. We had ball advantage with probably the man advantage of both points. We just couldn't finish the point out. Team throws were not connecting, and we kind of left ourselves open. And no catches in the second point really killed us.
No catches, big and dodgeball here. So you can recoup. Any shout-outs to the family, anyone watching at home?
My girlfriend. She's watching from home even though I'm injured.
That's commitment.
What? Very, very committed group over there. Big Ohio State fan base at UMD.
So we got plenty of time here left. I think 27 minutes, something around there. So plenty of dodgeball. First game out of three, so we'll keep it rolling.
It's more here, my president.
half here. We got OSU on the left here, now UC on the right. Catch if the person that blocked it catches it, otherwise it's the dead ball.
Yeah.
there you go.
Oh, yeah. You like that? My monitor just got hit. This one's not breaking.
Hey, free up, Corey. Hey,
give these balls.
Back. Fair count. Get that. Spike that.
Thank you. some ball control off the rush. Each team with five balls here. Gets him out right there. Tie ball game, 11-11. O'Malley tries to get out. That's what we got up. Lean board at the middle right in front of here. One of the social media accounts.
Yes! Get you, yes! Get you, yes! Get you, yes!
Wait.
No, he didn't catch.
Thank you.
you just seen the team throw. Stepping out there. Stay in, you're gonna waste time. OSU needs this next point to win there. So at that point, I think it was 1v6, likely not gonna win that point. So Kemper likes to step out.
Oh,
five flat.
Hey!
All right, final score, UC 3, OSU 2. I think we might be still discussing stuff. Final score 4-2, UC.